I remember si Vera is always a very sweet girl. No? Alam na alam niya na ang dad niya loves superheroes. So, si Vera, in fact, nung palaki na siya, that she is also a superhero and she calls herself the Princess Running Girl. And ang special power daw niya is mabilis siyang tumakbo. And you know, we've been practicing that nung bata pa siya. But I remember those days na you know, we have time together na naglalaro. So kiss me where I lay down, my hands pressed to your cheeks, a long way from the playground. I have loved you since we were 18. Long before we both thought the same thing. To be loved and to be in love. And all I could do is say that these arms were made for holding you. Oh, and I wanna love like you made me feel when we were 18.
Nung pinagbubuntis ko siya, when I was considering Vera, I was also bedridden, like bedrest the whole time. And we keep on like praying for her, talking to her in my womb, that she needs to be strong, she needs to live. So my daughter is a survivor. I would say survivor, very strong siya. And she never gives up and a fighter in a good way. So we name her Vera Elizabeth, meaning faithful promise of God. Hey, you're a wild thing. Lift up Jesus, streaks in your hair. She likes it like that. And it's the way you shine. That kind of cool that just doesn't care. She likes it like that. I love the way you sing. Yeah, when she was younger, laging niya rin imitate ako. Mm-hmm. So ako yung idol niya, pero nung lumaki na siya, siya na yung gusto niya ngayon. Kasi sa daddy siya.
Alam niya na favorite ko si Iron Man, kaya favorite ko rin lang niya. Although, ginagawa lang niya siguro yun to please me. So, but you know, she's a very thoughtful, very nice daughter. So, thank God for that. I'll go slow, don't wanna move fast, cause oh, 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 she likes it like that.